prostate check? Yes, you have. It was one finger up your arse, wasn't it? That was all it was. My Reggie got home a few weeks ago, big sweaty mess. I said, what's up with you now? He said, Ann, today I had a medical appointment. I went, yeah. He said, the geezer's dragged me into his office, bent me over his desk, ripped my trousers down, stuck his finger up the arse. I said, what's the big deal? He said, I'm never going to that dentist again.